But now, you are being hungry and you're looking forward to some delicious, crunchy fruit or nuts. But instead, when you open your lunchbox, you found crunchy, spicy spiders. This wouldn't be such an uncommon snack if you were a child living in a country called Cambodia. Another dangerous meal is snakes. A lot of people in Asia enjoy catching and eating snakes, especially those living in the jungle. But one restaurant in America buys little snakes from a snake farm for their famous sidewinder salad. One of the most expensive meals in the world is bird's nest soup. Men risk their lives trying to get the nests from high up in caves on uninhabited islands. The birds, called swifts, make their nests out of saliva, which is boiled and made into soup. Sometimes you may even get bits of blood from the bird's throat in it. But don't worry, that's considered lucky. If you think these foods and others, like 1,000-year-old eggs, fish eyes, sheep's brains, and blood pancakes are disgusting, a lot of people from other countries might think your favorite foods are disgusting. They won't eat cheese because of the strong smell, which is from bacteria used to make it. Just one bite of cheese has a trillion bacteria living on it.